Who is Ikorma? He is Ikorma. He is also Ikorma. This is where they work. Ikorma is a father and son surreal art duo. The father studied art for 14 years with Venezuelan painter Miguel Renom. Then he taught his son everything he knows about art. Together, they created Ikorma. Ikorma's universe is a fantastic place where marvelous creatures exist. In this universe, love and spirituality prevail. Everything is possible in Ikorma's universe. This alliance between father and son pushes not only artistic boundaries, but also generational gaps. Ikorma is in a constant search for ways of making and sharing art. Two minds and two points of view come together to bring life to the canvas. Ikorma's art is inspired by Salvador Dalí, Pablo Picasso, Banksy, Shepard Fairey, John Lennon, Bob Marley, M.C. Escher, and all people. When they're not creating Ikorma's universe, Orlando and Iñaki have pretty cool jobs. The father is a renowned engineer, the son is a musician and founding member of the Venezuelan rock and roll band Vinilo Versus. Ikorma is known for its use of acrylics, markers, pencils, watercolors, stencils, and screen printing. Dynamic and engaging. So how do we describe Ikorma's creative process? Well, it usually starts with simple drawings that are digitized and which evolve into complex characters and fantastic species. The coloring is what brings these creatures to life. But that's actually a secret ritual. So yeah, secret ritual. Ikorma defines art as creation. Ikorma wishes to bring people together, connect young and old generations, spread love, enjoy the moment. Now you know who is Ikorma.